Reclined Gomukhasana, also known as cow face pose. Start on your back with both knees bent, feet on the floor. Bring your knees in towards your chest and take one knee on top of the other. You want to make sure that your feet are flexed here. And if you'd like to, you can reach for the outside blades of your feet. For more of a stretch, bring your feet closer towards your face.